The thyroid is econormal and has several tiny hypoechoic areas. There is a hypoechoic lesion dorsal to the right lobe. We move slowly downward with the transducer and the hypoechoic lesion marked with yellow arrows appears. It is not evident whether this is a cystic or a very hypoechoic lesion. The feeding artery enters the lesion at the apical part, which is quite a characteristic sign of a parathyroid lesion. The left lobe has a moderately hypoechoic nodule, which has cystic areas and presents back wall figures.